as a waitress in a cocktail bar. When I met you, I picked you out, I shook you up and turned you around, turned you into someone new. Now 5 years later on, you've got the world at your feet. Success has been so easy for you. But don't forget, it's me who put you where you are now, and I can put you back down too. Don't you want me? You know I can't believe it when I hear that you won't see me. Don't you want me? You know I don't believe you when you say that you don't need me. It's much too late to find. You think you've changed your mind? You better change it back or we will both be sorry. Don't you want me, baby? Don't you want me?
A tour, what a lovely audience.
Don't you want me, baby? Don't you want me? Oh, don't you want me, baby? Don't you want me? Oh, don't you want me, baby? Don't you want me?
Very much. Good night, Brighton.
I want to say a very special thanks to the lads in the band.
We started getting it right, I think, about 1986, when we realised that the people who count, the people who buy records that say Human League on, people who buy tickets say Human League on. Coincidentally, that's when we started working with Neil Sutton, our fantastic friend and colleague. David Beavers, fantastic. Later on, Nick's joined us. Fantastic. You wouldn't believe it looking at him, but he's got the best sense of humour you've ever known in your life. Mind you, he needs it here. Last to join us, making it just exactly right, Errol Rollins from Doncaster. We're really going to miss Errol because we go out in Sheffield, he goes out in Doncaster. We're not going to see him for a little while. You're coming over, aren't you? Errol. Anyway, here's a song from the past, from the first album.